welcome back. You're with Overdrive. Volkswagen has been on quite a ride in India over the last couple of months. After the successful launch of the Passat, they're planning to bring the Jetta in India by July. They hope to capture 10% of the Indian market by 2010, but how are they going to do that? Let's spin around with the President and Managing Director to find out.
Hello, my name is Joerg Muller. I'm President and MD of Volkswagen Group India, and I'm here today for Overdrive.
Joerg Muller, the man spearheading Volkswagen Group activities in India, drove in from his last stop in Brazil, where he was Vice President Operations. Married with two children, Muller says he loves his kitchen as much as the boardroom. So we asked what was cooking at Volkswagen. Muller has chosen to use a top-down strategy to enter India. Volkswagen launched the Passat in September last year and now is ready to drive in the Jetta this July. And he says Volkswagen will steer its way into the small car segment only after another 2 years.
Our objective is to achieve a market share of around 10% in the next years. And we want to be present in a lot of segments of the Indian car market. Therefore, we are at the moment constructing our plant in Pune, where we will have a capacity of 110,000 cars. And together with our Skoda plant and the imported cars which we bring here to India, we are on the way to achieve this goal in the next years.
Muller drives the Passat here in India, and I began by asking him what his dream drive was.
When I was a child, it's now some years ago, I always wanted to have a Beetle. I loved the design of the Beetle and the history what was related to the Beetle. If you're talking today, my dream car is, I think it won't be a surprise, it's a car of our group. And for me, it's a Volkswagen Touareg. This is my dream car because what I like is sportiveness, it's good comfort in the car, and a very high level of technology.
If not the CEO of Volkswagen, what was the dream job that you had in mind while you were growing up?
I love to cook, and in my second life, maybe I will become a cook.
Oh, brilliant. Yeah. So what do you cook, if you can tell us about?
Oh, no, difficult things. I love to cook maybe some spaghetti with a special sauce or something which is nice for the family. And for me, it makes fun to be in the kitchen, to work in the kitchen, and at the end to see the result.
Now, given a choice, will it be a four-wheeler or a two-wheeler? Take your pick.
A four-wheeler.
Why?
Why? Because I love cars, and because for me it's also a question of safety and security. Therefore, I would like to have a car, and I always wanted to have a car. But when I was younger, I had a two-wheeler, and it made a lot of fun to drive. It was a motocross bike, and there I could go into the fields and everywhere. It was also very nice. But at the end, I love to have a four-wheeler.
What comes to your mind when I say Beetle?
It's cute.
Camry?
Camry. Strong competition.
BMW 3 Series?
German competitor.
All right.
From Bavaria.
Lamborghini Murcielago.
Lamborghini, the absolute sportiveness and power.
Volkswagen.
Volkswagen, the brand, for me, the brand for the world.
Now, one final question. What is one change that you would want to do to make India a better place for auto lovers, apart from roads?
I think what is very important for us is if you're talking about technology now, and that we're talking about fuel, quality of fuel. I think this is a very important thing because it's related to pollution on the one hand and also fuel efficiency on the other hand. So I would do everything what is possible to improve fuel quality to get the benefit out of the technology which is already available.
All right. Thank you so much, Mr. Miller. This is wonderful talking.
Thank you very much.